Welcome back to your English class. Now today I will just explain you the answers for articles. Articles exercises I have given you to do. So today I will just tell you the answers. Please check the answers. Fill in with A or an. That is exercise number 22. Number A, I ran to catch a train. Number B, I love to eat an orange. Number C, my sister has a beautiful dress. Number D, my brother was playing with a ball. Number E, I write with a pencil. Number F, my friend gave me an apple. Number G, an ostrich is a bird. H, my sister gave me a doll. Number I want to buy a storybook. Number J, my mother bought a big basket. Okay, so answers for exercise number 22 is clear. Whichever mistake you have done, please correct it with a pencil. Okay, don't use pen. Now come to exercise number 23. Fill in with A, an, or the. Number A, dash is a holy river. I have not given you the name for the holy river. I have told you to write the name for the holy river. So the answer will be the Ganga. Okay, the Ganga is a holy river. Number B, mummy puts an apple into the lunch box. Number C, shut the gate. Number D, the train will leave in an hour. Okay. Number E, today is a holiday. Number F, I have an umbrella. Number G, the fox is a clever animal. Number H, Aladdin had a magic lamp. Number I, the sky is full of white clouds. Number J, my friend gave me an apple. So clear? So both the exercises answers are clear. Please correct your answers if you have made any mistake. Clear? Namaste.